First of all, go ahead and launch the VLC media player and click on Tools. Click on Preferences. Here you have to click on All, Show Settings. And now here, expand audio option and expand output modules and select DirectX. And here, make sure to check this box and here click on these speaker configuration drop down and select 5.1 and click on save. And this is how we can do it.